Okay, so this post talks about adhesive proteins. So we want to know, what is an adhesive protein?